What is up, everybody on YouTube? Cody here, back for some Modern Combat 5. So let's play some Modern Combat, shall we? Chapter complete. We're now on chapter 3, looks like. Oh, damn wheelchair. Are you dead? I was just trying to see, supposed to attack, so, damn, the aim are not very well, but, good thing I can do multiple shots. Executioner! God damn it, my character does not move that fast. Very slow. Thank you. get him? Did I forget someone? Did I come through this way? Can't remember. So confused. What the hell? Am I supposed to grab something? What was the mission? One of those? I'm so fucking lost. I thought that I would get, like, accomplished killing all the enemies, but apparently not. Locate the bomb. Oh, locate the bomb. Okay, I was supposed to look for the bomb. Oh, okay, I see. Is this it? Okay, the whole time I was supposed to look for a bomb. Oh, here we go. Okay, now I get. Oh, okay. Kind of. Is that it? Oh, did I pass it? That's it. Okay. Now what? Oh, okay, that's it. Okay, about time. I had so much trouble just to find that bomb. At first, I didn't realize that I was supposed to find a bomb, because I didn't pay attention to the objective caption screen, so finally. That'll be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. So there's going to be more combat, botch moment. There's going to be more Modern Combat 5 videos coming up, so I hope you guys keep continuing watching this. So let me know if you guys are enjoying these 10-minute long gameplay videos, since I know a lot of you don't watch any of my premieres. That's like 2 hours, 3 hours, but maybe I should start doing uploads within 10 minutes or whatever, but I'm talking too much. Anyways, hit this like button if you like this, dislike if you hated this. You can follow me on social media, where they're all linked in the description box below. Check them out if you want to, and if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and I will see you all in the next video or live stream. Catch you guys later.